easier?
Yes.
This is it coming to an end, the cigarettes.
Or I'm getting an e-cigarette from Dave. Who's Dave? We've got a plan of action already in for the office. Nope, I had a pedicure, I got tips sending it. They're going to give me a manicure and pedicure at the drop-in. I'm going into Italian homes and I just still got to see if my green mugs are up at where I shop at the Canadian Fund. It's still there as far as I know. Don't worry, I'm in a heavy competition. I'm getting coffees every day. We want a nice, we're competing with McDonald's to get a nice warm car for Ronnie and I. Keep it nice and snuggly and warm in the winter time. He wants one too. So I'm going up to McDonald's and we're doing a little dance. Maybe it's millionaires. Can I give you like that? Just don't burn my jacket. I've been in the fire department all day.
Did you have Thanksgiving dinner?
Yeah.
I had a fabulous Thanksgiving. The meat was a little bit raw, but I ate it anyway, and I had to be careful with smoking. I like a well-cooked turkey, and I got a barbecue coming to me. They kidnapped one of my beautiful barbecues, and we're getting a free barbecue. Don't worry, I'm studying law too, dear. I know all about it, dear. I was studying the O.J. Simpson case. And he's being
freed. Did you watch that on TV?
Yes, I did. We were part of the investigation. I'm a model, dear. We know what goes on. My Aunt Joy can't stand these cigarettes. She was a borderline alcoholic. She was an international traveler with the team. Just put them out here. They're not going to be throwing them at animals or anymore. Robin's going to try to stop food. All these cigarettes bunched up here. Not to be affecting people's wheels in their cars or nothing, affecting the wheels of these beautiful cars or anything.